Okay, sadly today, our dear beloved friend Emma isn't here because she's with her family. So we had to come up with something that we wanted to do that would only require two people. So we're going to do the Eat It or Wear It Challenge.
Yay!
Yay!
I don't dance. Pretty close. Oh, she's back!
How this game is played, we have a jar full of 1 through 6, like papers that say 1 through 6 on them. And whatever number it says, we have bags labeled that number. And we have each gone to the store and bought 6 different foods that we think the other person won't eat, and so they have to wear it. The rules are, is they have, that person has to either eat like a section or like a piece of it, I don't know, or they have to do like a spoonful. And if that person can't eat it, then it has to be dumped on them by the other person.
Yep, we have to wear it. I'm so scared. Okay, I got number 5.
Wait. Number 5. I don't know if they can see that. Yep, number 5.
Is this gonna be a spoonful one?
Yes.
Crap. Oh! It's like Christmas, except for your dad. I got distilled white vinegar. I don't even know what that tastes like on its own, but I hate you.
Dude, that's like the easiest one.
But it probably smells so bad. I'm so scared.
Dude, that's the easiest one. My hair is like, it's windy outside. Oh gosh.
Oh. Oh, that is nasty.
Fine.
It tastes like I just ate salt and vinegar chips without the chips and the salt. Number 5. Oh.
You know what
I
it
think
is?
We're gonna need the can opener.
Oh no, what is this?
Ew!
No! It's sauerkraut!
Yay!
Ew! Uh-oh. That's a. Oh, there's a shadow. Oh well. Oh no!
Oh, that smells so gross.
Where's my spoon? Oh, it smells so bad.
Good luck. Or you'll have to wear it. Oh, it smells so bad.
Ha! I got it. Numero
dos.
Two.
Okay, let me just spin.
I need my spoon.
I don't know if it's that bad, but
I had a feeling it was.
A spoonful of it, that's pretty good. Kay. I get to squeeze it on.
Okay, think about me. I love mayo and I love mustard, so. Okay. Mustard.
It's probably not that bad.
Number 2. Where goes the bag?
That's okay, we'll catch him later. What is this? Ew!
Dude, extra hot.
Horseradish?
Oh,
it's
my
like exploding
gosh
at the top.
Extra hot horseradish.
No, I'm wearing that. No! Oh, that's so gross! Oh, it's going down my back!
Oh my gosh, the little cat's coming.
Like on my back. That's what it looks like. Oh, I feel like there's bird poop on my back. Number 1. Box. What the crap is this? Wasabi! I hate my life. Look at this.
Oh my gosh, it's like thick!
Worse than the horseradish. I'm wearing it.
Really?
Oh, crap. Ew. Oh, and it's right on my nose so you can smell it. Needs food.
Oh, it's Taco Bell hot sauce. Mm-hmm. Taco Bell hot sauce. Done. Number, I hope this is number 3.
Ew.
Tell them what it is.
Sardines.
Oh my gosh. Ew.
This counts as a spoonful. Just so
yeah. That, oh my gosh. Are you really going to eat that?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Ew. Oh my gosh.
It just tastes like tuna.
Relish? Pickle relish?
You haven't worn anything. Just spit it out! Spit it out, woman!
Done.
Technically, I have like. She sucks.
She didn't get good enough stuff.
Number 5 again.
What?
That was not supposed to be in there.
Okay, let's do number 4 then.
Oh, okay.
Okay, number four.
Baby food!
Read them what it is though.
Turkey and gravy. It jiggles. Oh, okay.
Hey, you didn't get it all.
Ugh.
Is it bad?
It was bad, but it wasn't that bad.
I can't eat this.
Woo! Yeah!
Okay, I know this is stupid and then I ate sauerkraut. This is my least favorite food in the entire world. Oh my gosh, it's a whole can!
I know! That's why I got it, because I remembered you said that. A little. Can I put it in your hair?
Okay. Ew! Ew!
Your best friend!
You gotta get the camera, you're not in the camera. Oh my gosh!
There's juice. Ready? I'm just dumping it. Remember her saying that she hates it? Food fight?
Ew, no! Looks like I had.
She's throwing asparagus at you.
The last one we have is number 6.
I have to cut this one. So I'm gonna be down here cutting stuff.
So, how's it going, y'all? She's cutting my last one. I have, oh my gosh, like all of the asparagus has migrated down to my lap. It would smell so bad.
Have it.
Oh my gosh. It's an onion.
You're welcome. You can do it.
Dude,
it
I hate.
It won't be that bad
I
to wear.
I hate onions.
It wouldn't be that bad to wear.
Put it on me.
Okay, here comes the whole.
No! Whoa, it just got really, really dark!
Gotta rub really it on you so it smells. Here. You have to wear it.
Dude, the camera's dark. They can't see what's going on.
Yes, they can.
Why are you dropping it in my lap?
Okay.
Oh, I dropped my crown.
That's as good as you're getting. Ah, chili powder.
And I get to pour it. Oh. Don't drop any of it. Wearing
like
that
like a mountain. I'm gonna choke. This is a joke. I have food all over my hands.
I have asparagus in my crotch. Five. Or not. The whole thing!
Mm-hmm. It's not that spicy, I just can't swallow it. Ew. Oh, crap. crap. I have to wash this out.
It was sticking to the whatever is in your hair, wasabi. No, I'm giving you a hair dye.
Yay. Oh, that tastes so gross.
It looks like steak seasoning. What? Dude, your hair is like
this. Washing this out's gonna suck. I don't know if you can see it, but my hair is disgusting. And her neighbor.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I just So I just went and changed my pants because she's putting mustard all over me because I beat the crap out of her. So, because all I got on me was an onion and asparagus.
Oh! Oh! You. Wait, can I draw a face on you?
No, not on my face. It burns. Don't do it. Well, here, I'll just go like this. Just go for it. Go for it.
Ready? Big smiley face. Head down so they can see it. Smiley face, kind of. Like bottle of mustard.
Oh my god. It's so cold. Oh my gosh. It's so cold. Oh my gosh.
Stand
oh,
up
frick, frick, it burns. Oh, it burns. Okay, here's my legs. Want to see my legs? Hey, my white legs are now orange. Ow, it burns.
Okay, I'm scared. Don't get it on my sunburn, please. That would hurt so bad.
Dude.
This is not cool.
Okay. That's it. That's all the taco sauce. Dana, I like that taco
give
sauce.
Me a hug. I look like I have blood gushing out of my head.
Okay, mustard really burns.
You put mustard on me, okay? I feel so nasty
this
right now.
This has been Eat It
or Wear It
with E, Y,
and the other E.
And the other E is gone. So, Emma, we love you so much. So, we've decided.
Nasty. Look at my pants.
Look at my legs.
Okay.
So, we've decided to do her signature for her.
Just hers for today.